minute. Oh, we'd also like to, is anybody here from out of town? Out of state, where y'all from? Did you say Canada? All right. What about those folks? Anybody else? All right, yeah. Loud, I got bad hearing. Michigan, welcome to Abena Springs. All right. You know, we've had people from out of state. We've had people from different countries come to the Opry, and we're always happy to have you as guests. And we always hope that you enjoy the experience of the Abena Springs Opry, because we enjoy having you here and we enjoy doing it. It's all good. Okay, Matt, y'all ready? Hit it. From the town hall in beautiful Abena Springs, Louisiana, Abena Opry Incorporated and the town of Abena Springs brings to you the Abena Springs Opry. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to our beautiful town and our beautiful historic town hall. We would like for you to sit back, relax, and enjoy two of the best traditional music sets we're going to have here tonight for them, actually. So, and we're going to start out with tonight's house band, the Bad Penny Pleasure Makers. So, ladies and gentlemen, let's give a warm Abena Opry welcome to the Bad Penny Pleasure Makers. My birthday was yesterday, but we celebrated. My kids threw me a great surprise party, and I'm so happy to say this. I'm an octogenarian. I'm 80 years old. Actually, I prefer to think of it as spending the 50th anniversary of my 30th birthday.
Anybody sitting in a chair with the number 080 in it, you're the lucky winner tonight. Well, folks, we are the Bad Penny Pleasure Makers, and, you know, you should have known better if you're going to come see a band with a name like that. Well, we like to kid around, we like to have fun with our music, and we really take that seriously. Right now, we'd like to sing you one of our favorite Jimmy Rogers numbers. I'm going to start it off with the melodious tones of the tenor banjo.
One, two, three.
Song that all of you know, I'm sure, and please feel free to join in with us. We like to call this one by its hopeful name, Hello Bluebird. Hello, Bluebird. Well, folks, I want to mention, in case you don't know, that there's 5 different bands playing tonight, and probably a lot of them will have some merchandise or, you know, a CD or what have you, a used handkerchief, something that you might want to take home with you. And trust me, it's better than taking the band home with you.
A lot cheaper.
But I think there's a merch table just over here on your way to getting your coffee and your chili and things like that. So just so you know. Here's a true story. It's a tale from the barnyard.
Thank you.
See, folks, even true stories can be entertaining, can't they?
Oh. Did everybody that came tonight bring a buddy with them? Okay, good. That's great. Yeah. This next song is really, really, really spooky.
Yeah, in fact, can we have the lights turned all the way up for this one?
This is the scariest song of 1929. It's called The Ghost, of the Saints. Louis. Blues.
Two, one, two, three.
Hello.
folks, you have a long night ahead of you. And we want to make sure that you really enjoy it to the fullest. And so we want you to whoop it up all night long. One, two, three. Whoop it up all night long.
How about that? Bad Penny Pleasure Makers. Would like to mention one great thing about our show is we are currently live streaming and we will be on YouTube. So after tonight's show, if you like something a whole lot, you can go to get at home on your PC, pull up YouTube, and you can see this show again, or you can see some act that you really like, and anytime you want. So is another reason why we're asking folks not to video record. Okay, I'd like to apologize that the programs aren't here. And speaking of computers, Robert Bentley, who is one of our sponsors, does Bentley Productions, his computer crashed. And he was preparing the program. But I do have my list of sponsors. That's a beautiful thing about cell phones. Bentley Productions, Miss Lisa King, she's around here somewhere. She writes the checks. Justice of the Peace, Ward 10, St. Tammany Parish. Mr. Terry Hand, attorney, who is just a good friend of the Opry and a guy who loves the Beat of Springs, and he just wants to be part, and we thank him for it. The Adam Davis Law Firm, another guy we're particularly proud of, and the North Shore Traditional Music Society. The North Shore Music Society are good friends of ours. Chris is around here somewhere, runs it. But what they do is they really kind of dovetail with the Opry in preserving and presenting traditional music. And they got a couple of events coming up that you may want to take advantage of. Tomorrow they're doing Swing Time to Springtime, which is a jazz musical event, really good stuff, featuring Ben Redwine, Dr. Ben Redwine, and Don Vappi, and other friends at the Furman Auditorium in Covington at 2 o'clock tomorrow. And then on Saturday, May 25th, right here at the Abita Teens Town Hall, the North Shore Traditional Music Society will bring what is called the Shamrock Soiree, a celebration of Irish music and dance. You have a lot of Celtic music being played in this area. And a special guest is Mr. Jerry O'Connor, who is a master fiddler in Irish music who comes from Dublin. So something to be taken advantage of. And also, our next show is May 18th. Got a great show lined up. We opened up with Steve Anderson Group. Everybody loves Steve. And they're going to also be playing at the Abita Springs Sunday Market tomorrow afternoon from noon until 3 o'clock. And then they'll be here for be the house band for the next Abita Springs Opry. Fall season tickets will go on sale for the next show, May 18th, and see Kathy about that, because a lot of people like to have the season tickets. You get all the best seats. You want to do that. Anyway, we don't have any really bad seats at the Abita Town Hall. So it'll be the Steve Anderson Group. I'm coming out of memory with this. Steve Anderson Group to open. Then we have the River City Boys, Bluegrass. And the, you see I'm drawing a blank. I had it in my memory before I got up here, and I know that it's gonna be Zach Maris Band. Very good. And we're going to finish up with the Bio Liberty Jazz Band. And that'll be May 18th right here at Town Hall. Get your tickets while you can. What about y'all, honey? Y'all ready? Y'all ready for some real good honky-tonk country music? Well, you're about to hear it. Young man with the guitar is Hunter Hicks. So, ladies and gentlemen, let's have a warm Abita Springs Opry welcome for the Hunter Hicks Band.
So hard, my dear, to show that you're my every dream. But you're afraid each thing I do is just so memory from your lonesome past keeps us so far apart. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? Another love before my time made your heart sad and blue. And so my heart is paying now for things I didn't do. In anger, unkind words are said that make the teardrops start. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold? Hurts to see you sit and cry. You know you need and want my love, yet you're afraid to try. Why do you run and hide from life? To try it just ain't smart. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold? Another love before my time made your heart sad and blue. And so my heart is paying now for things I didn't do. In anger, unkind words are said that make the teardrops start. Why can't I free your doubt? Cold, cold heart. All right, we're playing a set of some songs we prepared specially for this set. I hope there's some that you know here. This song we learned from Ray Price's is called Crazy Arms. Lots of people have sang it. So please take these treasured dreams. Someday these crazy arms will hold somebody new. And that's why I'm lonely all the time. Crazy arms that reach to hold somebody new. While my yearning heart keeps saying you're not mine. My troubled mind knows soon to another. We're gonna do a song. This is a song that I heard from Little Jimmy Dickens. This is called We Could. If anyone could find the joy that true love brings a girl and boy, we could, you and I. If anyone could ever say that their true love was here to stay, we could. We could, you and I. When you're in my arms, I know you're happy to be there. And just as long as I'm with you, I'm happy anywhere. If anyone could pray each night to thank the Lord that all is right, we could, you and I. Just as long as I'm with you, I'm happy anywhere. If anyone could pray each night to thank the Lord that all is right, we could, you and I. We could, you and I. This is a song called New Moon Over My Shoulder. There's a new moon over my shoulder, and an old love still in my heart. I remember now that I'm older, what you told me the day we had to part. You promised with a new moon you'd be coming back to me. But many moons have passed since then, I'm waiting patiently. There's a new moon over my shoulder, and an old love still in my heart. There's a new moon over my shoulder, and an old love still in my heart. I remember now that I'm older what you told me the day we had to part. You promised you would write me, but so far there's not a line. Still I wait and make believe that someday you'll be mine. There's a new moon over my shoulder, and an old love still in my heart. Thank you so much. Lefty Frizzell tune. I lose my blues, honey, when I'm with you. No one else will do. You're in my heart to stay, but when I'm gone, oh, and I'm all alone, I'll be singing this song. I wanna be with you always. I'd be happy, dear, if you could only be here. Oh, and always be near, forever and a day. And we'd travel far to some big shining star, just you and my guitar. Stay there, sweetheart, for always. I hope you feel the same. You really want my name, but you'll be the one who's to blame. It works out wrong that day, 'cause my love is true. My love is only for you. I'll never be blue if I can be with you always. Thank you. Dim lights, thick smoke, and loud, loud music is the only kind of life you'll ever understand. Dim lights, thick smoke, and loud, loud music. You'll never make a wife to a home-loving man. A home and little children means nothing to you. A house filled with love and a husband so true. You'd rather have a drink with the first guy you meet. And the only home you know is the club down the street. Dim lights, thick smoke, and loud, loud music is the only kind of life you'll ever understand. Dim lights, thick smoke, and loud, loud music. You'll never make a wife to a home-loving man. Lyle. A drinking and dancing to a honky-tonk band is the only kind of life you'll ever understand. Go on and have your fun. You think you played it smart. I'm sorry for you and your honky-tonk heart. Dim lights, thick smoke, and loud, loud music is the only kind of life you'll ever understand. Dim lights, thick smoke, and loud, loud music. You'll never make a wife to a home-loving man. You'll never make a wife to a home-loving man.
All right, here's one I'm sure you know. It goes like this.
I wandered so aimless, a life filled with sin. I wouldn't let my dear Savior in. Then Jesus came like a stranger in the night. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light, I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Just like a blind man, I wandered alone. Worries and fears I claim for my own. Then like a blind man, the God gave back his sight. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light, I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light.
Lyle.
Thank you. I was a fool to wander and stray, for straight is the gate and narrow is the way. Now I have traded the wrong for the right. Praise the Lord, I saw the light.
One more here.
I saw the light, I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Praise the Lord, I saw the light.
Got one more for you here. Thank you guys so much. I'm Hunter Hicks, and this is the Hunter Hicks Band. We're from New Orleans.
Tempted and tried, we're oft made to wonder why it should be thus all the day long. While there are others living about us, never molested, though in the wrong. Farther along we'll know all about it. Farther cheer up, my brother, live in the sunshine. We'll understand it all by and when death has come and taken our loved ones and leaves our home so lonely and drear, and then we wonder why others prosper living so wicked year after year. When we see Jesus coming in glory, when he comes down from his home in the sky, then we shall meet him in that bright mansion. We'll understand it all by and by. Further along we'll know all about it. Further my brother, live in the sunshine. we'll understand it all by and by.
Thank you so much.
How about that? Hunter Hicks. I mean, when you're talking about traditional old school country music, you just heard it, and they good. Hey, here's a news flash. Food and dessert is one half off of what it was. So they can get rid of it. So, but anyway, you want to grab some of the sweets, have them tomorrow morning with coffee. Or some gumbo for lunch tomorrow. But you don't want to go have lunch at home tomorrow. You can go to the Abita Trailhead and hear the Steve Anderson Group and get some food from the food trucks, and they're good too. Anyway, get some more sponsors. You know, we all got these things ahead. Now, talking about people in my age category remember being primitive. So, here's a question. How many people besides me live before you even had television? And you listen to the radio at night. We used to listen to our favorite programs, and we didn't even think about it. Television was a wonderful thing. Okay, we have some more sponsors. Mr. Edward Dino, a good friend of ours, town attorney for the town of Abita Springs. The Double D Meat Company, Bogalusa, Louisiana, where they have that famous sausage made. The Abita Springs Cafe and Ortiz's Abita Springs Market, locally owned grocery store. Rebecca Hill, Justice of the Peace for Ward 10 and St. Tammany Parish, and the Giddy Up Coffee Shop in Folsom, Louisiana. They also have a lot of music at the Giddy Up. Anyway, I hope you're enjoying the show. Now I can hear myself better. I guess you had to make a tweak on the sound. So anyway, I hope you're enjoying the show. We have two more acts to go. And this act right here, I listened to them before the show, and I just thought they were great. So anyway, as soon as they get set, Kent's going to let me know. He's somewhere. Where you at, Kent? You ready? Y'all ready?
We're ready. Yeah, we're ready.
Yep.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a warm Abita Springs Opry welcome for the Crybabies.
Thank you so much, folks, and I would like you to give another hand to the people doing sound. Yeah! What? Huh? All right, we're gonna start it off with a song we've been playing for a long time, one of our favorites, called You Can Depend on Me. You ready?
Yeah.
Ready? You got it, Rocket. One, two, one. Thank you. That's Rocket Montana. That high note, it's always a risk, but you know, I guess life is risk, so we're gonna do some dumb old jazz. Some of the old Tin Pan Alley where they were really scraping the bottom of the barrel, but that's what we like best. One, two, three.
Margie,
I'm always thinking of you, Margie.
Margie,
I'll tell the world I love you. Don't forget your promise to me. I have bought the home and ring and everything for Margie.
Margie,
you are my inspiration. Days are never blue.
To show to me, Dinah, with the Dixie eyes blazing. How I wish that I could gaze in onto the eyes of Dinah Lee. Now every night, why do I shake with pride that Dinah might change her mind about me? Oh, Dinah, is there anyone finer in State Carolina? If there isn't, you know her.
And now for something completely different. We're gonna change the vibe a little bit. This song is called You Don't Know Me. Count us in.
Ashley Hooper leading that song.
We're just gonna swing you up and down. This one is also different than the previous one, which I guess is ideal. Yeah, always changing.
Keep you on your toes.
You ready, Rocket?
I'm ready.
All right.
I'm born ready.
It's
It's
Are you guys ready?
Ready?
You ready for the thing that's about to happen to you? All right.
I'm just a bad boy.
I call her eight bars because she always plays eight bars of the song before we start it.
Used
That's how I know what we're doing next. Used to be six bars. She's growing. And she's going to lead.
Next week it'll be
ten. She's going to lead this next song, which is called You Always Hurt the One You Love. Oh. Take us away.
You always hurt the one you love. The one you shouldn't hurt at all. You always take the sweetest rose and crush it to the petals.
ready?
You
always hurt the one you love. One shouldn't hurt at all. You always take the sweetest rose and crush it till the petals fall.
Folks, we got one more song. We are so happy to have been here and played for you. It's been a real nice night. And we're digging deep into the past for this one. Think back now to the 1960s. Ah. Ready?
Think about asking your mom.
Yeah, ask your moms. You'll, yeah. One. All right, hang on, hang on. Here we go. All right. One. One, two, three.
Sherry, Sherry, baby, Sherry, Sherry, baby, Sherry, baby,
Sherry, baby,
Sherry, won't you come out tonight?
Sing along.
I think they like you.
Thank you guys so much.
Hey, y'all want to do another one? Y'all want another one? Hey, I know it's going to go overtime a little bit, but we're going to hang with these guys and give them one more song.
Thank All right, you. one more.
Because they are a delight to the ears.
That's a good one.
Glad you like our music.
You may also recognize this one. Maybe, probably.
Definitely.
One, two, one, two, three, four.
I took my troubles down to Madame Ruth. You know that lady with the gold tattoo.
Hooper on the guitar.
This. They're very unique. They're very unique because what they're doing and the instrumentation and all of a sudden, oh, they're doing that song. and they're really fun to listen to. Anyway, yeah, they're from New Orleans. Somebody asked me. Anyway, we got some more sponsors that I have to mention. And I would like to mention about our sponsors. Most of the businesses in the town of Abita Springs sponsor our show. And all I really get out of it is for me to thank them and mention their name, because it goes out, you know, broadcast on TV and on YouTube and everything else. So, once again, you know, these are locally owned businesses. These are what people who own their businesses, and we're grateful for them. And so please think about that when you go shopping. Stranco Corporation in Waste Management Technology. XL Technologies Incorporated. Bill Prudhomme, who does our web design. And we thank him. The Abita Brew Pub, where we'll be after the show tonight, we'll be jamming. Abita Chiropractic, Dr. Mike Petroski, he worked me over on Friday, did a good job, feel a lot better. And Phillips Abita Lumber Company. Okay, now we're going to do something different. Ford Lambert and the other two Lambert brothers are here tonight. Now, what's important about the Lambert brothers, they grew up here in Abita.
Yeah, they did.
They grew up here in Abita. And I remember them when they little bitty kids, barely out of being toddlers, on the front porch at the Abita Opry singing. You know, but here they are, grown up, been through school, been to college, and they got a New Orleans-style brass band. So, you guys are ready?
Oh, yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's have a warm Abita Springs Opry welcome for Brass Unlimited. Hey, Floyd, play until I tell you.
Thank you. Bourbon Street Parade, written by Paul Barbrand. We're going to change it up a little. This is going to be more of a jazz standard meets brass band. It's written by Lee Morgan, and it's called Totem Pole.
Thank you.
That was Totem Pole by Lee Morgan. We're going to slow it down for you. Something that I think everybody probably here is going to know. It's a beautiful hymn. And it's entitled Old Rugged Cross.
Thank you.
Thank y'all. Thank you. We're going to do one more for y'all that we think you might know. It's going to be Lil Liza Jane. And I'm going to introduce the band before we do that, because I'm not sure if we're going to be able to get another one in after that. So, on trumpet, we got my little brother, Lee Lambert. On the other trumpet, we have my big brother, Clark Lambert. Not a Lambert, but he's still my little brother. Robbie Wallace on trombone. Yep. We've got Avery Bell laying it back down on tuba. And the lost Lambert, the fifth Lambert, Travis Simmons on drums. Okay, we'll see if this is the last one we got in us. It's Lil Liza Jane. Sing along. If you know the words are Lil Liza Jane. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, I know we're getting close to time, but we've got one more for you. It is a, sorry, everybody that stood up and was excited. We've got one more for you. This one is entitled "The Voskoville." It's by a New Orleans bass player, Jason Weaver. And it's probably not been done by a brass band before, so this will be fun for everybody first.
Thank you.
Alright, we're gonna do the closeout number. They're gonna, hey, don't forget, May 18th, the next Sabina Springs Opry. It'll be another great show that I know you will enjoy, because I know you enjoyed yourself tonight. All right, we good. Ladies and gentlemen, what a show! What a show we have had here tonight. If you didn't have a good time and enjoy this music, check your pulse. Ladies and gentlemen, this has been the Abita Springs Opry from the Town Hall in beautiful, historic Abita Springs. Beautiful town where nature performs miracles, where the water is clean, the air is pure, and life is oh so sweet. And we would like to invite you back 18th of May. Always come back, have a great time, and enjoy some of this great traditional music at your Abita Springs Opry. Mm-hmm.